Go! Volcano! pain. Grenade!
Yes! Go!
Volcano!
Wow.
has ruled over all living creatures and used them as slaves. The enslaved suffered a terrible domination and injustice. Their anger turned to a flame of fury. Then a gust of wind blew throughout the lands, spreading the flame to a blazing fire. The wind was Emperor Diaz. 7 incarnations of dragons served the Emperor. Their bravery inspired people to take up arms. Thus began the Dragon Campaign. It was a harsh war. Both people and Winglies suffered countless injuries and fatalities. After a long period of suffering, it was the humans who acquired the future. The age of humans had begun.
Thank you. Yeah, it's on. But it's not talking as well. I said, oh no. Oh no. Not you. Okay, what the fuck is up there? I presume there's nothing good there. Are you blind or what? What do you mean you're the one who bumped into me? Don't make the excuses, behave like a man. Don't yell, it's true. Can you be quiet? The baby's crying. Oh, sorry. Oh, baby, she's scared, isn't she? Well, we gotta go, baby. There is no time to waste. Bye, 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 bye. That's definitely Moon in a nutshell. When he has a baby, he never works, he runs around. What was that? I don't know. When Moon has a child with Pat, you know, that's what happens. your knighthood was, yes, it was my mistake, but I won't let my dream of my company end in death. I will. Don't stop until we make our game come true. Yeah, now I brought you to the top of help with that, Shannon. No, you are the famous guy who best beloved. I'm Kaiser, the head of the Knighter. Nice to meet you. Could you inform me how we stand now? We are still preparing for the raid of Sindara. What I am concerned about is the way that they are using a dragon. It's better to you qualify here and see how they move rather than attacking dragon. That we don't know about. Then I'll be up to them. We can spot the approach of the enemy. Great. Indeed, you are right. That is my dragon. Look around Hoax. The night guard have to know the place. After you look around, come back to me and stay with Lavis. I want to go over the battle conditions with you. Now, shall we? Get along with each other. Yeah. Reminds me of no wild like little bitch. Nice, how's it going? I bought it on the PlayStation Store. But at least I get to play this time. I have no problem last time though. Oh, sunrise. I've played this game for years. I tried to play it on PC, but my it kept crashing. I don't know why. So we're gonna do that anyway because the PlayStation Plus, so. My name is Dart and I am joining the Venture Hoax for a while. I'm both you talked about. Yes, yes, we are. It's too early. No, we're visiting a famous midwife, so I thought, yeah, some advice for having a baby. Come back anytime you want. No, 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 thank you. Midwife, then you have an observer discovery since before the war. Yes, it was 20 years ago that Father King Charles passed away and his younger brother, Duel, broke away. It seems he couldn't stand having His Majesty Albert, who was only 6 when he was king. His Majesty Duel and His Majesty Charles used to be the very close. I wonder what made them change. You gotta go now. Well, well, Kai, then you can come back to me at any time. Meaning a midwife. Thank you. We are lucky that. So, I did have a playthrough on emulator and I was glitching and stuff off the game. Yeah, I've seen you do the playthrough on it. Hoax and the 7th bot in the mid line, these two are the defense line for the kingdom. I had to collect a lot of shit from it. There's a lot of chests I've actually missed. Oh, God. I need to come back to it. Delaying the detection of the enemy himself to these guys. Kind of let their attention stray even for a moment. Get out of town, man. strangely quiet tonight. If the dragon comes near, we can easily tell. Why is that? It's so tall. This is in the forest. Owls are hooting. It's the proof that nobody is in the forest. So I'm gonna grab something. Worrying about Shanna? It's not that. Bring me back something. The owls. The enemy is coming! The enemy is coming! Done. Close by this game. You take care of the casualties. Yes, sir. We're kind of.
Yeah.
Gotcha, trust me, kind of you. Oh shit. Not much you. Nothing new then. You seen the DM I sent you earlier today? Yesterday, you know who made a thingy.
Gus. Volcano.
Yeah, that one. Yeah. Why, you tried to do a video on me? AKA a stream. Not called a video, it's called a stream. good for you.
Yes. Gus. Volcano.
Truthful, you mean toothers? Toothers. Was a trooper. Yeah, I was a trooper. Well, he's a trooper. He is a true the Israelite. Ask Gaffer.
Spinning pain.
Yes. Tell. Gus. Hush. Volcano.
Spinning cane.
Little bitch. Good for
yes.
Get reality checked.
Yes.
Not a hard reality check though.
Gus. Hush. Volcano.
I'm still kicking his ass though. So. Congo's defeated by me, as always. the humans are not humans. That you, what happened to you? I don't know. I don't know what happened to me. The night of the dragon. The dragon was born. I am surprised you didn't die. Giganto doesn't die. Giganto will pay you back. That, you are safe. What happened? Seeing Shanna's face makes me revive. Are you alright? Does it look like I'm alright? Out. Both of you. Sorry. There's a lot of cut references on this game. Have you come too? Yeah, until he goes back to join him again. You are Rose, nice to see you. I told you, I just saved his life. Well, not only once. I want to hear it from Dad's own mouth. Well, your example. Explain and understand. Thanks to Rose, I was able to make it to Seals. Then the person saved you from the dragon was... Yep. I don't need any thanks, I just wanted to do it. I see, but why are you here? It's too fishy to be here. I followed you because I was my artifact you own. The dragon spirit, the red-eyed dragon. This is light waves. Sorry, I was thinking it was more about you, Rose.
that.
You're welcome.
You should tell yourself that. No one bats around. Come on, we know you like that kind of stuff, Moon. Well, actually it is. It's completely true. Don't play it. Don't play it. No, you're on about Operations Ash showing on stream. Oh, that's... Oh, possibly though. Okay. That is a... He's always interrupted people, you know that.